EastEnders icon Damson Althwaite has revealed Meloen is back for an explosive mission. Mel is back more than 15 years after she was last seen fleeing Albert Square, and Tamsin admits she's been through an awful lot. Speaking to Mirror Online, Tamsin said her character is now older and wiser but is also more brittle, bitter and damaged. Mel is returning to Walford with 15-year-old son Hunter, the son she bore with Steve Owen, along with a host of dark secrets. Speaking about Mel's dramatic comeback, Tamsin said, "Coming back this time she's even more damaged. She's been through an awful lot more. She's older and wise but more brittle and bitter and damaged." Tamsin was brought back as one of the first major moves by returning soap boss John York, who was also in charge when she was last in the soap. The actress took 3 months to agree to return and admits she wouldn't have returned without John at the helm. When asked what secrets Mel was hiding, she said, "If there are any being hidden from me as well, quite rightly they're not saying what's happening in the future. I do know Mel comes back for a mission. She wants to complete the mission and get out." Last seen in April 2002, Mel fled Walford when everything started to fall apart. If losing her beloved husband, Steve Owen, was not enough heartbreak for Mel, his web of deceit and lies were soon uncovered. As other betrayals by those closest to her came to light, Mel took desperate measures and she fled the country, losing Phil the small matter of her and £30,000 bail money in the process. On getting back into the mindset of Mel, Tamsin said, "I had to watch a few of the episodes at the end, how Mel left, to see what her parting shot was, what her personality was like at the end, because it was very different to the beginning. She arrived really girl next door and innocent. When she left she was a lot more damaged, I suppose." During her previous time at EastEnders, Tamsin cemented herself as an EastEnders icon, playing Mel from 1998 until 2002. She was involved in some of the show's biggest storylines, including who shot Phil, her love affair and subsequent marriage with Steve Owen, and who can forget her ill-fated relationship with Ian Beale. Since leaving EastEnders, Tamsin has gone on to star in countless television, film and theater roles, including Red Cap and New Tricks on TV and Sweet Charity on London's West End stage. EastEnders continues on Thursday on BBC One at 7:30 p.m.